See It My Way 1 with Shane Kubot.
Hello everybody, I am Shane and welcome back to See It My Way. In today's video, you're going to see a demolition of a building. So as most of you know, my wife and I bought a house, and on the property there's a building that just needs tore down. So that's what you're going to see in this video. So the company that's tearing it down is Dirtworks. They're an amazing company. It's a father and son. They did a great job. So thank you guys so much for doing this for us. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and we'll see you on the next clip. Well guys, here we go. They're starting to tear it down. Tearing down the building. Hopefully I'm getting on video, guys. I'm not a good videographer when it comes to this kind of stuff. This is Dirtworks out of East Freedom, Pennsylvania. It's father and son, great people. If anybody's interested locally in the area to get something tore down or excavation work, it's Dirtworks. Oh, there it goes. Sounds like it's coming down. Holy crap, I'm only. There goes a chimney, I do believe. Hopefully it's on video. Not sure what's going on now. Sounds like he's coming around the building. I believe the piece of equipment he's on is called a traco or an excavator. Sounds like he's doing some more tearing. Holy macaroni. Let's hope I'm getting this on the video, guys. Some more stuff coming down. Holy cow. I'm not sure what's going on, but those that you can see can tell what's going on. Hopefully I got this in the camera. Oh, sounds like they're still tearing at the chimney. It's always fun whenever there's a father and son business like this. It's an old building, early 1900s. Coming down after 120 years. I'm not sure what's next. Okay, guys, I think they're getting ready to smash her down a little bit. Just hope I get her in the video. It sounds like I'm pointing in the right direction. Whoop, I hear some crunching. Whoop, whoop. Whoop. Not sure what though. It'd be a fun job running a machine like this and smashing stuff for a living. Taking a break. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Oh, oh. I hear something happening. I'm not sure what's going on though. Crunch, crunch, crunch. I hear stuff smashing. Yeah, I hear it. There's some big crashing going on. Holy cow. I don't know what's going on, but it's lots of noise. Just hope I'm getting it on video.
Just be careful, okay? Sometimes when he puts them jaws together and smashes something, something will come flying out.
So. Okay.
Well, I think you should be good here.
Okay, cool. Thanks. It sounds like it's coming down good now. All right, see ya, thanks. I'm gonna step back a little bit. coming. I hear it now. I just hope I'm still recording. Whoop, there's something coming crushing down. My hand's getting cold. I'm gonna try to switch hands and put my other hand in my pocket. I don't know what all I ripped down so far, but I'm sure he's gonna be tearing up the yard too. Video. Not better than a blind guy taking a video. Sounds like I'm pointing it towards the sound, so. Holy cow, it sounds like she's a falling in now. Crunch, 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 taking down the house. I wonder what the chances are he'll let me drive that thing. I'm gonna say pretty slim. Still trying to record. I don't know if I am. Uh-oh. like I said before, guys, this is Dirtworks out of East Freedom, Pennsylvania. They go all across Pennsylvania doing this kind of work. I just hope I'm getting this in the video. Crunch. Push my angle a little bit, guys. Just hope I'm getting it in the video. I don't know how much of it he's got smashed down already. cow, boy, that sounds dangerous. Guys, I think he got most of it down. I think he's just smashing it up so it'll fit in a dump truck. Somebody here with the drone recording also. I don't know where it's at. It's up there somewhere. Hopefully I got it. Holy moly. Thank you. guys are loading on to a garbage truck now. Getting rid of all of everything they smashed up out here. Hopefully I'm getting all in the video good. I'm gonna try to follow the sound with my camera. I hope I'm getting this on the video. I don't know. Oh, I'm having trouble following the sound. Oh, that sounds like a big load. Alright guys, I'm going to show you him loading everything up, so I'll get back to you a little bit later. Alright guys, a little bit of a different angle here. Let's do a short little video. Give you guys a little update. They're still cleaning and I don't know how much is gone, but keep giving you guys little updates. Look, sounds like he's loading something. Here's the finished product. So now we have a nice new driveway where the building was at. So we just can walk down this sidewalk to our new driveway. Nice little step here. Yeah, they did an amazing job. Hopefully I'm getting it on camera here. Yeah, beautiful. They made a nice new driveway out of this old building foundation. They did an amazing job at this. So. Oh, there's their sign I just ran into. Yeah. So very cool, guys. Here it is. They did an amazing job. Thank you, Dirtworks.
please like and subscribe. Thanks.